a kid of addicts, and we were kind of set up for failure.
Actually, I sat at my dinner table with my son last night and I cried because last year we were just in a shelter and now this year we're in a home.
Me coming to work, knowing that I can make this coat and help somebody that was in my position.
My journey doesn't end. I'm going to help other people.